Hey guys, this is JJ with All Finish Canine Training in Hampton Roads, Virginia. Our newest born and trained is Nico. He's about 2 years old. We don't know exactly what it is because he's a rescue, but his biggest issues is freaking out around people he doesn't know. He has a little anxiety with other dogs as well. So getting him out in public and working him around distractions is going to be a big thing for us. Let's see what he does. Nico, come. Nico, sit.
Oh, hi.
Nico, sit.
Off.
Sit.
Good boy.
Down.
Down, good boy.
Sit. Down.
Good boy.
Nico, heel. Heel.
Good boy.
Nico, heel. Heel.
Come on.
Heel, good boy. Nico, sit.
Good boy.
Down.
Good boy.
Right. So, he knows down. We'll get him around some distractions and really work up his level on dealing with that.
Good boy.
See you in 2 weeks.
Lexi on harness, and this is my dog Nico. And initially I brought him to off-leash training because I had issues with him, specifically with just aggression towards other dogs and people. And he was just pulling me all over the place when I'd take him for a walk, so pretty much he was taking me for a walk. Yeah, the guys here at Off Leash definitely did a great job. Within 2 weeks, they worked their magic, and I mean, he's not a robot, you know? He came back, well, I got him back, I think. He's just an improved version of himself, and it's really good to see that, you know, he's at the top of his game now, I feel. So he's learned a lot, I mean, from sitting, extended stays, placing like this, to my favorite, heel, which is, that command in itself is probably going to change our lives together, so appreciate it.
Hey guys, Josh Wilson with Off Leash Canine Training. I hope you enjoyed another amazing dog put out by my team. Across the country, we don't care about the breed, the size, the age, or the behavioral issue. We're going to make them awesome for you. If you're interested in seeing more videos like the one you just saw, click the image here on the screen. Also, I'd encourage you to check us out on Instagram and Facebook. And before you leave our channel, make sure you subscribe. So every time a new video comes up of another outstanding dog doing some crazy, amazing things, you're going to get notified in your email address. And for more information on other locations we have around the country, check us out at joshwilson.dog. Appreciate you so much for watching our channel. See you soon.